We're shooting the Mark 19 and the 50 cal.
Recently, members of the 136th Military Police Battalion conducted their two-week annual training at Camp Swift and Camp Maxey as part of a long-term plan to certify their doctrinal training requirements. From June 6th through the 20th, the four companies came together to bridge their skills of security, weapons proficiency, and tactical driving.
So the troops were very highly motivated anytime they get to perform their doctrinal duties or their real-world mission. It is much more impactful training if the whole battalion can consolidate in one location and conduct their various MP missions. And so that was the case the first week of annual training. And in the second week, we do have some units or folks who are distributed to certain parts of Texas to get specialized training.
That specialized training includes integrating their crew-served weapons, such as the Mark 19 and the M48 50 caliber machine gun, with their armored security vehicles, or ASV, through mounted firing exercises.
This is part of an overall program that's going to last multiple years, but culminating next year for these soldiers at annual training, where they will actually go through a certification gunnery and run through all the gunnery tables and actually get certified on the ASV.
The validation will happen next year when the battalion conducts their culminating event to demonstrate proficiency in their weapons and vehicles.
I'm ready to shoot the 50 cal for real because all I've done is simulation so far. Once we go to gunnery school next year and get our certified with it, I mean, I'm pretty sure we'll be set for anything.
Reporting for Joint Task Force 136 Maneuver Enhancement Brigade from Camp Swift in Bastrop, Texas, I'm Sergeant First Class Daniel Griego.